Kyle and I wrote a couple summers ago, and really we just wrote it because we wanted to write an entrance song for Mask, because we didn't like any of the ones that we had. And it turned out that we ended up kind of liking the song, and we were writing it, and we got to the part of the song we call the pre-chorus, which is right before the... Oh my gosh, you guys are so smart! Where are you guys from? Minnesota people are smart. Okay. Well, so Kyle and I are writing this song, right? We get to the pre-chorus, and a very simple but profound kind of lyric comes up, and it just was, "All are welcome here." Can you guys say that?
All are welcome here.
Oh, well, you said it like you're in church. Can you say it like you actually mean it? All are welcome here?
All are welcome here.
All right, does anybody know what the word Catholic means? Shout it out. Universal, right? It means it's for everybody. It means it's not just for me, or not just for you, or not just for the really good, not just for the really bad. It's for everybody, right? God says we're all one body, and so when we sing this song, I want you guys to really, A, sing that out like you really mean it, like a real universal church, and B, I want you guys to extend your hands like this when we sing that, because in Catholic Church, we love gestures, right? We kneel when we show reverence, etc. This is like our big bear hug to the world. We're saying, come on in, it's universal, it's for everybody. We're going to teach you how to sing this line. It goes like this.
All are welcome here.
You guys try that?
All are welcome here. All are welcome here.
You guys are really close to having it, except everybody in the back, just because we have lights, we see you. We see you not putting your hands up. All right? Let's try it. Again, we're all one body. Let's put our hands in the air. Let's try that one more time.
All are welcome here.
Awesome. This is called Come to the Altar. It goes like this.
The joy of the Lord, and the vision of violence. Come to the altar, God. The Word became flesh, dwelling among us. Come to the altar.
Faces!